You know what? We should consider. Can we just like time out for a second? We should consider getting this show on like AM radio. I mean, is it
I
going
only
to be
tune
on?
in to AM radio when I listen to 1010 Winds when I'm coming into New York City to see if there's bridge or tunnel traffic.
Of course, but like, don't you think 1010 Winds would want like a, throwback adjacent 90s podcast hosted by us?
I would think not.